This week in the warm-up, we preview some Week 4 matchups in the Houston area. Bye week in full effect for a lot of area teams, but there's also a monster contest going on Thursday night in Fort Bend as Hightower takes on Ridge Point. We also preview Klein Oak heading down to Dickinson, hoping not to become Gator Bait. Plus, we talk to University of Oklahoma commit Zion Kearney on the recruiting trail. We'll get you warmed up this Thursday.